Welcome to the training module on how to access the console interface of SwitchVox. In this module, the following topics will be covered: accessing the console interface of SwitchVox, configuring network settings from the console, and accessing more console options. Before you begin, you will need a USB keyboard, a USB mouse, and a monitor with VGA or HDMI connections to access the console interface of SwitchVox so that you may configure the network settings. Attach the equipment to the appropriate SwitchVox interfaces. Now, power on your SwitchVox appliance. Once the appliance has finished booting, follow the instructions shown on the monitor. You will be prompted to configure the network settings. If you want to proceed, select OK by pressing the Enter key. Now you will be prompted to select between using a static IP address or DHCP. It is recommended that you use a static IP address because if you use DHCP, the IP address could change and take your PBX offline. Use the up and down arrow keys to toggle between the two options and the space bar to select the option. Select OK to continue. You will be asked if you want to continue. Select Yes if you want to continue, or No if you want to cancel the configuration settings. We will press Yes to continue. Once the update has finished, you will be presented with the message that the configuration was completed successfully. Select OK to continue. You will be asked to select your language for the web interface. Use the up and down arrow keys to toggle between the options or select the corresponding number. Your choices are 1 for English, 2 for Spanish, or 3 for Italian. We will select 1 for English and click Submit to continue. Once the update has finished, you will be presented with a message that the language was updated successfully. Select OK to continue. You will now be presented with the URL that you will use in your browser to access the admin interface of SwitchVox. Notice the URL uses the IP address /admin. Now, open the browser of your choice and enter the URL in the toolbar. The default username is admin, and the default password is admin. It is recommended that you change your password to a strong password. You may be prompted to confirm your language setting. Then you will be prompted to read and accept the end-user license agreement. Click Accept if you agree. And finally, you will be prompted to register your SwitchVox appliance. Reference the training module on how to register your SwitchVox. Let's return to the console interface to see what other options we have to choose from. To see a list of options, select More Options. The options are 1. Configure network settings. This takes you through the network settings procedure if you need to make changes. 2. Set admin password. If you forget your admin password, you may reset the admin password to its default, which is admin. 3. Reboot the PBX. 4. Shut down the PBX. 5. Reset the HTTPS certification. 6. Restore the web admin access. 7. Set language. 8. Allow tech support access. 9. Unblock local IPs. If SwitchVox blocks your local IP address, this will unblock your address. To access these options, use the up and down arrow keys or click on the number associated with your option, then select Submit. Now that this course is complete, you should have an understanding of the following topics: accessing the console interface of SwitchVox, configuring network settings from the console, and accessing more console options.